Hey, you good looking people. Today we're at Bidjigal Reserve. We're doing the Platypus track, as you can see. Come along and let's check it out together. Signage makes it super friendly for the hikers. All of the signs are on, little Platypus, and you'll get around without getting lost, hopefully. Look at these beautiful angles. Red gum, I believe. So, that was the Platypus track at Bidjigal Reserve. I hope you enjoyed it. As you can see, it was a bit of a wet one and the track was quite muddy. So, you probably want to do it on a sunny day, but you know, you don't care about mud and stuff. I like to get a bit dirty on your adventures, come out in the rain. Still a beautiful walk. Took me a bit over 1.5 hours, but I was filming and stuff, so you might do it in a far faster time. It's a beautiful walk and it's along a creek, so, you know, a bit of cool respite in summer. A few more walks to do here as well, as you can see. Anyways, until the next time, take care of yourself. Take care of nature, and it'll take care of you. Bye, you good-looking people.